an Iranian celebrity chef, Mehrshad Shahidi, was allegedly beaten to death by the nation's Revolutionary Guard forces the day before his 20th birthday. His killing triggered an outpouring of grief in Iran, where thousands of people reportedly took to the streets on Saturday during the funeral held for Shahidi. According to reports, the 19-year-old was arrested during a protest and beaten to death with batons while in the custody of Iran's Revolutionary Guard in Arak City. He was killed after receiving blows to his skull. However, Shahidi's family stated that they were forced to say their son died of a heart attack. On the other hand, the Iranian authorities denied responsibility for the chef's death. As per local news, Iran's Chief Justice Abdul Mehdi Mousavi even said that there were no signs of fractures in his arms, legs or skull or any brain injury. However, on social media, several users blamed the Iranian authorities for his death. Iranian-American author Dr. Nina Ansari wrote, "He was a talented young chef at Boot Restaurant. He was ruthlessly killed by security forces in Iran. Tomorrow would have been his 20th birthday. We will never forget, we will never forgive." Meanwhile, hundreds of people have been reportedly killed by Iranian security forces during the protests which began following the death of a 22-year-old Mehsa Amini, who died while in the custody of Iran's morality police after being arrested for not wearing her hijab properly. However, Iran authorities have sought to portray the protest movement as a plot hatched by its enemy, the United States.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.